hey guys, we are clear for launch. I just wanted to touch base with you guys really quick and give you an update on what's going on with my first nightmare. As you guys know, it's my very first children's book, has a lots of artwork in it, 60 full pages of artwork, 28 half pages of artwork, a massive book, 328 pages, a whole entire pound, and I just wanted to let you guys know the progress of getting them shipped out to you guys for your everyone who bought them on pre-sale and why there was a delay. So my biggest concern about the book was the pricing, and the reason it is priced at $60 is because of the color, so much color, and the book being really big. So I did test printing from three different firms to see what they could offer and see if I could bring the price down a little bit, just because it is suggested retail price at $60. So the first company that I went with is a company called Book Baby. It was the book that I first got in my hand and the one that I did the video on that I was super excited to show you what the book would look like. I was extremely excited to see the artwork in full color and to be able to hold the book in my hand. This is it right here. The first company that I got my test print from is a company called Book Baby. Now, what I did, I got a quote for a yellow interior just because I thought that it would be really nice, and it is. And I was very excited, still excited to see this book in color. And if I was to say, if I was to try and do a metaphor for what Book Baby is working with, I would say that they're using the 16 box of crayons. So this is one of the full page interior colors, interior pages. I am extremely happy with the interior that Book Baby was able to produce. What I was not happy with was the cover. Again, I think the reason why, well, the first thing that I didn't like was the border around the picture, and that the artwork is a little bit dark. And I just, again, I think that's because they're using the 16 box of crayons. The interior, I have no complaint about. The exterior, I wasn't exactly happy with just because of the border that's going around the picture. And some of the artwork seems a little bit blurry. So I was uncomfortable with going with this printing firm just because of the price of the book and the quality of the cover. So I didn't go with it. However, they do put out a pretty good product. The second company I went with was for me, CreateSpace. I do not have a problem with CreateSpace. Ever since I bought my rights back and became an independent self-published writer, I have used the self-publishing platform from CreateSpace. Never had a problem with it. Again, my concern was the price of the book, and what CreateSpace did was also suggested a retail price of $60. Now, I am extremely happy with what CreateSpace has done. You can even look at the cover, you guys. I was blown away with it. These guys are using the 24 box of crayons. And look at from side by side, you can see that they have more options for nuance and color. The interior, phenomenal. Very happy with what CreateSpace has done. The only drawback for me was that I could either purchase the book with all full color or black and white. And of course, with a book like this, I cannot do black and white. If I had to choose just between Book Baby and CreateSpace, I would be happy with CreateSpace. I really would. However, I did get a third test print. And this company is called HFG Book Partners. Guys, These guys are using the 152 box ultimate crayon set with like the sharpeners on both ends. I am like, look at this cover. Like, look at, I don't know if you'll be able to see it side by side. It's a little bit subtle. I think that you might only be able to see it in person, but it is, it's just because they have, not only are they using the 152 box crayons, they also have, it seems like, the ability to mix those crayons and get a custom color. Like, let me show you the interior. Like a one that has, like, you guys, look at this. Unreal. No, and again, the price came down a little bit, not that much. It is still going to be a $60 book. However, with what HF Group Book Partners, what they're putting out, it is going to be worth every single dime. Every single dime. Let me see if I can get you a side-by-side comparison here. It might be a little bit hard to see because, again, it is, you can see the difference when you're holding it in your hand. And this camera of mine and all the pictures that I've taken of it really don't do this book any justice. You're going to have to see it in your hand for yourself, which most of you, everyone who purchased the pre-order copy in New York, you guys have been getting that coming up soon here. So the ETA is for them to ship the books to me so that I can sign them for each and every one of you is 10 to 15 days. I'm still 2 weeks out. I know that it's butterfly-ish waiting for it to get here. Trust me, I'm right there with you, but it is so, so worth the wait. Let me see if I can show you this. It's going to be a little bit difficult because this book is big, but just look at the side-by-side comparison of these two pieces of art. This one right here is from HFG Book Partners, and this one is Create Space. Still very good quality for both. However, you can see the quality for this third book. You can just see how much better it is. I'm super excited about it, you guys. This has been a hell of a journey. I can't thank you guys enough for first off suggesting that I write a children's book. I didn't think that I would be able to do so. A huge, huge thanks for everyone who pre-ordered these books for the launch of New York City Comic-Con. I'm sorry again that I haven't been updating. I was waiting for the print test to come back. So in the next 10 to 15 days, I'll have all the books. I'll be doing another updated video once I get them. I'm going to take 2 full days to sit down and sign every single one of these books for you guys and get them out to you as soon as I can. The next thing that's going to happen for everyone who pre-ordered, you'll be getting the prototype for the game, the card game that's going to be going along with this book. Super excited to have you guys get those in your hands and start playing with them and so that I can see what feedback you guys have about the game. Then, once that's done, I'll be able to go back to the other works in progress that I have. 3 of them currently. One is another YA horror story. It's a little bit for an older crowd than My First Nightmare. I believe, just from the feedback that I'm getting back, that My First Nightmare is mid-grade reading level, mid-grade and up. Adults can enjoy this book as well. For the working title that I have for the YA children's book is Mirror Mirror. That's not going to be the title of the book. I think that it's going to be The Book of Nightmares and Shadows or something like that, but that's next on deck. Then the next one after that is The Family, which is an adult horror set in a fictional town called Lumont right here in Washington State. Give you some local horror that you guys can bite down on. And then I have another anthology on the way. The first one, as you guys know, was They All Lived Happily Ever After. This one coming up is going to be, it's a working title. There Once Was an Old Lady, again, a spin-off the fairy tale. So I got a lot of stuff coming up for you guys in the year 2019. I am rambling because I'm just super excited and super tired, and I just wanted to give you guys an update. Again, we'll have these books being signed for you guys in the next 10 to 15 days, and you'll be getting them shortly thereafter. Thank you guys so much for your support. Stay tuned for some movie reviews that will be posted via horadix.net. I have 4 amazing movies for you guys that I hope that you'll be able to watch. And yeah, thank you guys. Oh, for all the well wishes to you. When I got back from New York, I got sick, and as you can probably hear, my voice sounds a little bit butterscotchy because I'm still a little under the weather, but I wanted to give you an update because I'm just so excited about the product that you guys are going to be getting. Super excited. Thank you guys so much for your support, and you'll be hearing from me soon. So stay tuned. Thanks, guys. Ciao. When we come to see